What's your name?
My name is Sydney Michelle Simpson.
And where are you from?
I reside currently in North Philadelphia, born and raised, you know, North Side.
What school you go to?
I go to the Philadelphia High School for Creative and Performing Arts, also known as CAPA. For the past 5 weeks, I've been at USCV as an intern, and it was the longest process ever just to get here. It took us since March just to get an interview, but I'm here now, so it's fine. Coming into USCV, I was really shy. I didn't really talk to anybody. I kept to myself, and I was just trying to like get by because I just wanted to make content for myself. But I regret that. I just wish I would have opened up more and talked to people, because there are people here who are so creative and so passionate about what they do. And like, I'm surrounding myself by like-minded people, and I didn't take a chance on that opportunity. As time slowly went on, I became more comfortable not only in my environment,